reminder that activity programs are primarily for the student participants. The purpose of this activity is to provide positive learning experiences and opportunities for personal growth of the participants. This competition is being conducted according to the rules of the Oklahoma Secondary School Activities Association. Cheerleaders, officials, and spectators can and are expected to assist in the promotion and achievement of good sportsmanship ideals by taking personal responsibility for keeping tonight's contest at a high level of fair, clean, and wholesome competition. Thank you very much, and good luck to both teams here this evening. First for the Bulldogs, a 6'2" His first team foul, number 3.
Yeah!
things first.
Thank you.
first half of play, and we're all bonded up. Second team foul. points for Jeff Brown. second. Team foul number six.
Riverside's going to state.
Going to state, yeah. What do you think? The big half.
Yeah. on, man. Y'all remember that Riverside's number one.
Okay, Uncle Gary, look.
Uncle Gary, look. Uncle Gary.
Where?
Uncle Gary, look. Uncle Gary, look.
Where at?
It's that white expedition. You got Mr. Sims is in that white expedition. And then the big two bands are behind it. The other way, Elizabeth, he's recording.
Okay.